succulent mushrooms and tender chicken cooked to perfection in creamy sauce and topped with melted cheese. This chicken mushroom julienne is to die for. Finely chop the champignons, onion and garlic. Also prepare a bouquet garni, in other words, herb bundle. This is a bunch of fragrant herbs that are added during boiling or stewing so that they give their aroma to the dish. So put thyme sprigs and a couple of sage leaves in the leek stalks and tie with culinary string. Also here we need an onion cut into two parts and cut the chicken fillet into small pieces. Add a cube of butter and a bit of vegetable oil to the frying pan and fry the onion and garlic until slightly golden brown. And then add the champignons and fry until juices evaporate. Add salt and pepper at the end. Separately fry chicken. And add it to the mushrooms. To prepare bechamel sauce, add the cut onion and bouquet garni to the milk and leave on medium heat. Add around 4 tablespoons of flour to the pan and fry for a couple of minutes. Then add 2 cubes of butter and fry until golden brown. Without bringing the milk to a boil, remove the herbs and onion and gradually pour the milk into the pan, stirring thoroughly with flour and butter until you reach a homogeneous consistency. At the end, add black pepper and nutmeg to the sauce. And pour in the bechamel sauce to the mushrooms with chicken and mix everything well. Add the sauce with mushrooms into baking dishes and sprinkle with cheese. And bake until the cheese is melted and golden brown. Garnish with parsley sprigs before serving. Enjoy! Bon appétit!